beautiful island resort and the most popular vacation destination ever. But one day, a terrible storm hit the island, forcing the Berrykins to take shelter. Some of them even left the island for good. My friends and I are heading to the island to see if we can help out. Our tasty summer treats should be just the thing to bring back the Berrykins and help restore Ice Cream Island back to its former glory. It's time to bring back the sunshine. Cool breeze coastline. Oh no! This poor Berrykin is closing down Cool Breeze Coastline's hiking trails because of the storm. Don't worry, we're here to help. Maybe a little ice cream will cheer you up. Tap the play button to get... our very first customer! This is the order we'll need to serve this Berrykin. First, place a cone on the working station. Then, choose the ice cream flavor the customer wants, finally. Add the toppings that match the Berrykin's order. Great job! This one's ready to serve! Level. Try to serve them before their hearts run out. The happier a customer is, the more the star meter fills up. See if you can get all three stars. new treats to add to our collection. All of the ingredients we find are also available in our ice cream lab. Tap on the lab button to check it out. Here in the lab, we can create custom treats using any combination of the ingredients we find. First, choose a special machine. Now, add some ice cream flavors. Select your toppings. We'll need to explore Cool Breeze Coastline to unlock this item. Now, choose your sauces. Now go ahead and create any treat you want. Now go ahead and create any treat you want. Treasure chest? How exciting! Let's open it. Now we'll be serving ice cream in style. Tap the plate. Thank you. customer wants a mix of flavors, just add one scoop of each flavor to the dispenser. Make a mistake, you can drag an item to the garbage can and try again.